Booty. Uncle Booty, smile. The last one, huh, Uncle Booty? Same old stuff. Put your tongue back in. You the flower girl? What are you? Just a guest?
Yes.
Well, how come you got flowers then?
Because I'm holding them for my
boy. Oh.
How's the heart? It's not even near your neck.
Mom, that's not how they hold it. They hold it.
Well, there's only three religions that let you take photos during church.
Where am I?
Catholic,
hi, Uncle
Jewish,
Joe.
Greek Orthodox.
How are you?
Okay, Protestant, you know. Only others, no photos during church.
Okay,
a lot of regulations.
What
are
you doing?
Look
over
the hoop. That's got a big kind of in the middle, no? Did you get any on you?
No.
Lipstick.
No.
Your lipstick.
Where?
That's what I was afraid of when I just did this.
What are you
looking
for under there, Jake?
I'll go fix my lipstick.
What's it like from here?
We got layers on the layers of all this.
Believe me, Lori, you can't see nothing.
In there someplace?
This isn't it. It's a little funny.
I'm going in a limousine. I don't
know how
to
do it.
That's
for
the button.
Yeah,
that's how they put the hooks on.
There's another one.
Hold it up from here.
Just a minute.
How you doing, Grandma?
Oh, I'm hanging in there.
You're hanging in there.
Yeah.
The worst is over. Well, because you're already.
Right, I guess you're right.
What's that guy doing hiding there?
Hey, stop touching the flower.
Here. Gary, put my flowers on the table, okay?
Yeah.
Stop touching the flowers.
Hey, I just realized the face I was making and he's video cameraing me.
Video cameraing?
Yeah. Good thing we put that mirror up, huh?
Yeah, we were just saying that before.
That mirror's perfect.
Yeah.
Good thing you put it up there.
Is that right? You sure?
Oh no!
Yeah, but you've been here since 9 this morning.
You gotta see me sweat?
Yeah!
Now you got me doing it.
Hello, guys. How's Mark doing? I'm watching him. Yeah. I got his tickets, so.
She's not playing smart.
Yes. Let's go.
Do it.
Do it.
My brothers? He says to me, come then, my God. Words of the clip. Show me your face. Let me hear your voice. For your voice is sweet and your face is beautiful. My beloved is mine, and I am his. He said to me, set me like a seal on your heart, like a seal on your arm. Thank you.
Thank you. Just stand by Marcus. I'm.
Versus the ordinance.
after a while, we'll type it too.
Thank you.
organized here.
Well, look who's running it.
Come here, Sean. Come on, we gotta go to Austin front now.
No, we get a picture.
Yeah, we're not taking it here. They changed their mind.
Hi, how are you?
Aren't you glad you got me this camera?
This is what a bang heads, huh?
This is my smart.
Turn around, girls. Oh, sing Hello Dolly.
You look very pretty, too. Yeah, you do. That's a lovely little eye.
Sean. Hello, PJ.
Right to me one more time. One, two.
Oh, God, I can't even make the picture.
Hey, Joe, what happened, Joe?
He's got the winner wear.
Whatever.
Say crap cheese, Uncle Buddy.
Write to me on two. One.
Richard, put your hands up.
One.
Can't any
one, two. One. Two. One more.
Thank you.
picking you up. Man.
You are.
Everywhere.
Go ahead. Go ahead.
Hand the towel.
You look very nice, Patricia.
Hand the towel.
Patricia, why are you holding Sean like that? Or Joey, rather?
Thank you.
for anyone but you. I swear, you've been through everything there is. Can't imagine anything we've missed. Can't imagine anything the two of us can do.
That's good luck, isn't it? What I want to say, it was really my personal joy to witness the marriage of Mark and Laurie today. It was a beautiful celebration. I was really impressed by so many people that were there. That filled Sacred Heart Church. And God gave us a beautiful day for this crowning of your love. Well, let us recognize God here tonight too, as we go from Sacred Heart to the palace for this continuing of our celebration of Mark's and Laurie's marriage. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, let us bow our heads and unite our hearts and our minds in prayer. Heavenly Father, we ask you to bless Mark and Laurie on this their marriage day. Give them many returns of this day with help, support of friends and family, and the joy of children and grandchildren and great-grandchildren.
Keep going. We're going to be around for a long time.
Amen. I love the spontaneous prayer. Amen. Bless the food that we are about to partake of, and this evening that expresses the joy, the special joy of knowing Mark and Laurie. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Buon appetito.
All I want to wish is like the happiness, joy, and love for Laurie and Mark. That's it.
Thank you, Mark. It's silly.
Thank you.
You saw. promise to me.
Thank you.
right leg.
Oh!
down real low.
Challenge the little stick.
Lori and Mark. Happiness for an eternity. Let's hear it for the bride and groom.
Hope you had a wonderful honeymoon.
Next, we'd like to acknowledge the fine staff at the Palace here in Lyndhurst, New Jersey. Let's hear it for the fine food and service.
Yeah.
And how about this band? Thanks a lot. You're listening to Jason Craig's Santa Celebration. We hope to see you soon. Drive safely.